Yo, what's up guys, it's DMC back at it with another video. So today we're going to be reacting to Arknight trailers. So as you know, we are back on action. I know last week we were dying like on Thursday and Friday. Like our videos were through the line, we slowed up. But now we're back on action, like we're back on it, we're running it back, okay? So now we're going to finally move on to the Arknight trailers. I think Soul, shout out Soul, I love you man. You sent a link to all the trailers.
In order as well, like.
In order. So we're going to react to 25 of them today, and then Friday we'll kind of continue them.
Yeah, so like Shirege said, thank you Soul, you sent us a playlist of all the trailers. So yeah, there's the anime trailers, all of that. I think the playlist has a lot, like 220 videos, but we're going to be doing around 25 videos each episode.
Yeah.
Because the trailers are kind of short. So some of them might be copyright. So we're going to, I think, put the copyright logo on the videos for today's one.
Yeah.
Just in case. And yeah, so yeah, Friday we couldn't do a video, but we're back.
We're back, man.
New week, new us, we're back. And yeah, we always love Arknight, so we're starting with the trailers now. So I don't know what to expect, to be honest, but
yeah.
Let's get into it. It's been a while. So yeah, we're starting with Arknight's official concept trailer 1. This is the beginning of Arknight.
The first. It was before even Arknight was released, like, it was a trailer for the game.
Yeah, I don't even
know. I watched this trailer, where do you go? I played the game. Ooh. Oh my days.
This is the first trailer in the game.
That's the first character you get.
I think it might be that girl, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember this girl, I think.
Maybe?
This is
looking
sick, like, look at
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Oh, it's
Brunia! There's so much lore if you think about it, you just don't know.
Oh! War never ends. Oh, it's that girl! From the apps.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, what's happening? People are dying.
Yeah.
There's riots and everything.
That's what all this is
about. Oh, look at this! Look at that! People
are
being
pumped! Yeah! Look at the heroes! Look at these guys.
Oh, they're rebelling! I built this shit. That was Rhodes Island. I think that was the first map, probably. You know how
you have
Mondstadt, UA. They're the standard banner characters.
Yeah.
They're like the first.
Look at the end! This is the full star, thank you, man.
Yeah. Oh, I remember that green head, girl.
Is that the MC? Is that? Yeah. Oh! I can't lie, from this, I'm confused.
Yeah.
What's it about? Like, who?
Looks so sick.
What else about riots and then all the characters start popping on my head? Like,
wow.
Oh, wow.
Okay, what's next on the playlist? It should just get into it.
Yeah.
Concept trailer, too. Oh, concept trailer. So, this is before the game, probably.
Yeah.
Like, that's what concept trailer is. Like, the concept of. Yeah.
What are they?
Oh,
what?
Is that anime?
I mean, there is an anime.
Oh yeah, we all gonna watch the anime, yeah.
Dust?
There's no dust.
No, she said that.
Oh.
What does dust mean?
When people are getting wiped, it's probably some sort of disease or something, isn't it?
Yeah, the dust disease.
Wait, when you saw the shell, did you thought it was going to be a thinking?
Gotcha.
They must have, because they would like release.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But they got these concert trailers like.
Like an anime or
they're
like
the best.
Like a home camp.
Tower defense game in the whole of the world. You know that? Yeah. I played Duna. It's my number one. Look, like everything's here, like.
The girl's missing.
Trash, stop. Like,
I'm pretty sure it's some disease or some catastrophe that happened.
It's a riot. No, like, and they're is there different beliefs? Like, they have different beliefs and like stuff.
But there are different factions.
Yeah.
Like,
Who killed him?
Some dust
to
yeah.
They were tortured and shit.
But then they were tired.
Oh, the MCs are infected. That's her, the MC.
Yeah.
Look at the factions!
Where's the companion? You know
look at the design, looking so sick right now.
Yeah.
You know what you mean? You're the companion. Like... Where's the companion?
Oh, yeah,
So the world building is actually crazy, like.
That's what you mean. I've never heard this song.
Yeah, like. Everyone's always chill.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
What's going on, man? Look at this! Look at these shattered glasses. They symbolize something.
They're the Arcanites. I'm here.
Yeah, we're here.
Doctor. We're doctor, you know that?
Yeah. That was a companion.
You know, I remember playing the first mission, we were the doctor.
Yeah.
Like actually, I played the first mission.
Yeah.
You don't play it.
I do. I'm ahead of all of you.
That's interesting though, we're getting low now kind of with these trailers.
This is a character.
They escaped the riot place. That was a quick little trailer.
Oh, that was
so quick. Yeah,
yeah, there's a lot of 1 minute anime.
Wait. Zima.
Oh, I guess it's like yeah.
Races Ursus. Oh, so this is the next faction.
Oh, the Ursus race.
Yeah. Oh, this race has panda ears. Look, all of them.
Oh shit. Oh yeah!
Look at them!
Yeah, the wolves is raised.
Oh, it's pre-register right now.
Oh, so this is before he came out these trailers. That's why they're short.
Yatsura が災いを生み出し、戦争を引き起こした元凶なのか。予測通りの戦いでした。完璧です。こいつ、耐熱性が高すぎる。
Locking Point, that was a song, I swear.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the healer faction.
Skips. Well, they said it.
They said it together.
Yeah. Oh, they showed the race.
They're showing, yeah, all the kind
of the Liberian race. Liberian.
No, there's different races.
Different.
So many people. Oh, Volvo race.
What race is this?
It's an L race.
No, no, they weren't even the same.
No, that's racist.
Some of them weren't even the same.
That's an L race.
Yeah, you're racist. That's racist.
What's the penguin?
What is this? Oh, but the penguin! You remember the penguin?
Yeah.
What did the OGs remember?
Yeah.
Randomly.
No? It was one of the music videos I saw.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so these early trailers. I remember that girl, the
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, so these early trailers, they're just showing the factions, I think.
Lupo race?
I think I'm the Lupo race as well.
Santa.
We've seen the Santa race. I was like in the first episode.
No one disclosed.
Oh, she's the boy.
Ooh. I think I'm that race.
Forte. Croissant. Her name was Croissant.
What? Oh, secret character. Dog.
Joy Boy.
No, this is the same video. I saw the secret character. Oh, what about eyes? What the hell? There's a villain group?
Oh, that looks sick.
Yeah. Can we get that?
Oh, this guy's name is
Ome.
Oh, now in the.
Oh, Stan Chen. No, the guy in the ice, the mountain, with the sword.
Oh, no, that's it. Yeah.
Oh, Ripata.
Oh, this Ayakan guy.
たとえこの盾が今まさに砕け散ろうとしていても俺は一歩たりとも引きません。修正心のためで。せっかくの束の間の平和を壊すものがいるなんて。
Each race is like a hybrid of some animal and like some creature.
Yeah.
He didn't look like a
human.
Silvash, I swear, remember.
Wait, no, I said,
we know Silvash.
We did an EP with him.
That's an EP, yeah. Ending.
Fuck no.
Fuck
no.
Oh,
Or supporter.
Felono.
Specialist. Oh, they told their classes as well. What class they are?
What is that sick?
Defender.
He's a bodyguard. He's Silvash's bodyguard.
Vanguard. Vanguard.
What does Vanguard mean?
There's different classes.
No, wait, like soldier.
Yeah. Okay, then that's Vanguard's the best.
Not necessarily.
Oh, so you're gonna be healed, but.
Longer men. Longer men. So he's just gonna find out all the races first, isn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, I remember her! The
green
and girl with the.
I wanna be in the Oni race.
I wanna be in the unidentified race.
Oh yeah. Black
Sleep.
Do you sleep?
Oh, someone's getting popped!
Yes, okay, pop!
Oh, business!
この程度フランカとくぐり抜けてきた視線とは比べ物になりません。残念ながら連中は汚染されてるみたい
ね。 Oh, the killing the infected. So they're probably technically the bad guys if they're going around getting the infected and the MC's infected.
Oh yeah. Hulk has sword.
Hulk likes to your race. Oh yeah, look, the protection's off. Yeah.
I look pretty interesting now, so.
Yeah, this is showing what the class is. Yeah.
So all behind. I saw you said that.
Yeah, all of them, yeah. So.
Oh no, I thought it was just the first two trailers.
No, all of them so far.
Oh, I thought it was just the concept. I thought like this island.
Rhode Island, this is Rhode Island. Oh, this is actually disease, do you see?
Oh, this is the main island, isn't it? With the right side. Infected!
Infected.
Oh. So she's gonna get popped.
Now we learn about the infection.
Oh, that's the girl!
MC?
The MC girl, yeah.
Oh, so these are the MCs, like team, like.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is the main gang, I guess.
Yeah.
Is Doctor infected? Yo.
Okay, guys. Oh.
We're the hive mind.
Hive mind is normally, guys. Kalsit!
Oh, Kalsit!
We just listened to you.
Yeah,
come. Wait, the concept is so sick though, like.
Oh, official trailer 1!
Okay, now it's gonna be maybe 1 week before release. The gameplay trailer! Oh, the infected.
Yeah, look. This
is... Wait, lung cancer, lung man. Huh? Oh, civilization from the infected. Oh, because they got infected, they broke the civilization. That was symbolism.
Yeah.
So Rhodes Island was probably the first to get infected, and then this whole riot started by putting them out.
Oh, this is how the mission looks like.
Animation trailer, okay.
My cook.
We keep seeing this, what is this?
Yes, the
sign. That's us, isn't it?
Grab my hand. That's us.
Yeah. Holy shit.
This is before the anime, I thought.
Yeah, and the cooking.
Holy shit, this is an animation trailer, yeah.
Where did they get this budget from?
The song, we've heard it. Look at this, holy shit.
I mean, most gacha games have a budget on this rock, I believe. Like, look at AFK Journey.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you made of.
Oh, that's the infected like sign. So, yeah, the north. Hexagon.
We are. Oh, nice. Oh, in a reflection, it was us.
She didn't have a reflection.
Her eyes were cool.
Who are we? Like, why are we the change?
Because we're the doctor.
Doctor.
Granny and the
Nice Friend. Huh?
Granny?
Granny?
Granny and the Nice Friend.
The character design is hard to carry.
I don't like that they make them chibi though. In the game.
I guess.
But for them, they don't look like that.
Yeah, but. What do you mean by that?
As in, if you were in the game, the down on the field, like, we would see that.
If you were inside the game,
yeah, like on the battlefield, yeah. Oh, we're not gonna be chibi. We're gonna see them like this.
No, if we were there, we'd be chibi as well.
Yeah, we would be chibi as well.
But we don't know that. Who's looking at us?
Sure.
He's buggy.
What is the character today? Yeah, that like knows about us.
We're
not know
physically sick. We're mentally sick.
We're chibi.
We are mentally sick.
We are chibi right now, isn't it? And someone's controlling us.
Ooh, what the hell, the animation?
Yeah, look at this, holy shit.
Oh, this is that scene from Mushoku Tensei. Remember that in the cave?
Oh, yeah.
We
want
to
side story.
Oh, this is a side story. Chapter 5.
Oh.
Bilibili.
Bilibili.
Chapter 5.
What does this mean? Chapter 5? Oh, the disease.
Long man.
The long men are gonna save.
Oh, the bacteria.
Encrypted.
What kind of disease is it? Like, what does it do to you?
I think your lungs, like. I think I have it right now.
Oh, those long men. That's the leader, I think. You have to be strategic.
Strategic.
You don't have the strats.
I do. I have the characters, I have the strats. I have everything. I'm a free to play. I never pay to win. It's actually kind of fun.
If you really think about it.
Yeah, it is.
If you really think about it.
It is fun. You should play it. Maybe. All this budget for a 2D game.
2019.
Wait, 2019? When did this game come out?
Wait, what? 25 years ago.
No, this game came out 2017. But 2 years later, they
They were building that
project. The trailer came out 2017.
Yeah. But the actual game, I think, came out 2019, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
After 2 years,
what is it?
Wait,
what game out?
Remember, Genshin had a whole year.
Not even, I think, 2 years. Because remember, they had a beta before that.
Yeah. And
what came out first?
No, but any game is like that.
Yeah,
like
every game. Blue Protocol trailer came out 4 or 5
years ago.
They announced
it years ago, and then it comes out.
Yeah.
But when did this come out? When did Genshin come out? Which first?
This came out first.
Yeah, this came out first. Oh.
And then 1 year later again she came out.
This one's bad, that means.
She's
gonna go down, look at that.
Episode 5 from Mystery Solutions. Oh, that's the long man guy. The mission.
Yeah.
Run your face.
Oh. Are you ready, Doctor?
Heart of Surging Flame. I feel like that's an EP or something. It might be an EP or a season. Oh, new region! Oh shit,
wait,
what?
Where is it?
These are the singers program.
Yeah!
Oh, it is skins. This is probably skins.
Oh, skins.
Some is You know how they do skins?
Yeah, some are skins.
Are you copying these shit again?
Yeah, I'm gonna get these skins.
£1 each.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it. I like these type of skins.
Which was your favorite one?
The random.
This one's a skin. This one's a
skin. Rank each one.
Which one is this? Wow.
This one. This? The beach god. The beach god. Oh, they made the chibi clothing. Oh, we know him. Ooh. Damn, the whole lobby system changed.
Look at them, like, holy shit. I don't want music real.
I love, that's the main thing I love about gacha games, because there's all these events.
Yeah, this is an event trailer.
Oh, they did a PV
for it.
Yeah. They made this for Shirei again.
Yes.
I hate W though, by the way.
Oh, it's a music festival. They had a Fortnite music festival in this.
Greetings, stranger. Operation Intelligence.
Oh, why? Wow.
You know that.
This is a Hitman strong. Yeah, it's
Hitman. Hitman is a WWE. Oh, he looks sick.
Shashiburi.
He looks so sick.
Wait, these guys are business people. Look, they this scene reminds me of 86. I swear in 86 I was like,
yeah.
I think they're back to Rhodes Island and everything's destroyed. In chapter 6.
Chapter 7.
Oh look, she's wearing like, because of the infected, like she's wearing clothes.
2020. The asthma.
2020. That's when Genji came out. Jessica! Remember Jessica?
From what?
I remember we directed a trailer or a PV. I mean OST, EP.
Oh, Jessica. I think I remember something. Pioneer, what was Pioneer? Pion. It means something. You smile at me. I think you saw it. What's Pioneer? Yeah.
It's like.
Engineering, isn't it?
It's a different saying for engineer.
Is it? I knew it. I'm so small.
That's
how small. Oh, dude. That guy looks sick. Wait, go back to that.
That guy's Tan Chen.
Tan Chen was a demon.
Oh, Oni.
This guy is.
Oh,
I keep seeing that king.
Dude, that's so red. Like. In anime, yeah, you don't regularly see people with a beard.
Oh,
yeah. Let me see.
That is so rare, don't lie. A big beard. Who has a big beard in anime?
You can't. Especially thick beard.
Yeah, I'm not talking about like a stubble. Like,
yeah,
a big
beard. Like.
Yeah.
Dude. You can't name one. You won't. Because you don't have the knowledge. Who is she?
Ichibe!
Have you driven a car before?
I didn't
see it, but
I think this is 18, number 18. 2020, like, that's kind of recent.
That's when Genshin came out.
Look at
Chain effect.
Wait, my mind was off. What just happened in the trailer?
I remember her.
Oh, yeah, I think so.
Oh, CC, they introduced CC.
Oh, this is the end game content.
CC.
Even the shoes get started.
Oh, CC, yeah, I didn't know CC.
Oh, the penguin, remember now? Remember
the
penguin? Oh!
Speed of
Light.
Oh,
I remember
some,
like,
character, like,
yeah, someone,
from what,
like, from what song?
What is this song?
It's song, yeah.
Speed of Light, isn't it?
Yeah, it's another Speed of
Light. Well, they give the codes that.
Wait, we need to listen to this.
They give the codes. They give the codes that.
How do you say EP?
Huh?
How do you say EP?
I think one of these are from an EP or
oh, a Steel. Yeah, Spire Sword? I need that. Oh no, I already have it.
Yeah, oh, have CC! It.
Wait!
They're introducing
oh,
Endgame!
CC number 2.
So okay. Sure, yeah. Like
no, it's just so, little. Ending.
I have that character. Oh, we're about like we've heard of it. What?
Oh, I think there's number 24. I think isn't it? Over there. Yeah. We react to this, I swear.
The
no, this itself.
What is it?
Barrenland.
I don't know.
Unless it was the OST.
Oh yeah, we did.
I remember Barrenland.
Yeah.
Barrenland. I remember this though.
Like the upbeat music.
It's like a
yeah.
Like I like it, but this is a
upbeat music. That's what we said. We listened to this.
You had a rain.
That song, yeah.
Where's the song from?
It's a Crumbly song. It's the guy who carried the funeral.
Oh.
Oh, this is the last one of the day. Wait,
no, this isn't the last one. This is a rerun, look.
Oh, this is the actual
one. Yeah, this is the actual one, but has more. Yeah,
oh.
This is the second last one. But now we're seeing character now.
Say some.
Bagpipe!
Showtime!
Bagpipe!
Bagpipe!
The guy Squire Sharis song. Yeah. Oh! Her name is Bagpipe, like.
Someone said it in the comments. Shout out,
you guys. Oh!
Wait,
I think we're reacting to this one.
Yeah, I remember this.
This one?
I remember this.
Is it? Yeah, because I remember seeing an exercise. I remember that was like an
opportunity. I remember that scene. This.
But this scene as well, yeah.
I remember this.
Yeah. We got it.
Yeah.
The
line.
No, we have.
You've seen the other one.
You haven't seen this.
I've seen both. Oh. Yeah, this one's it. This one's the one.
Okay, so this is the last one of the day.
Partial necrosis. Chess pieces. This one is the sad one.
The powerful Longman is hanging up.
Yeah, this is the sad one. Now when the close the eye, there's so much brand.
Oh, Turu. Yeah, faction join forces.
This is the sad one. Damn,
Shadowbog is getting wiped.
Yeah, this one's sad.
New operators are coming though.
Oh, you've seen this one. It's the sniper one. You like the sniper one.
Nice.
Do you remember?
Great throw. Look at the run out names. Great throw.
Great throw.
Who's spinning for great throw?
What?
I remember this
yeah,
place.
Yeah. The whole group is all.
Remember your mission.
Oh, this one is so sick.
This is like low heavy. This is probably a new arc like in the game. Or like a new big update, yeah.
Oh,
it's the... Oh! Cosmetics!
Oh, new skins, I think, isn't it?
Yeah.
New skins.
Oh. Oh, this one's nice. Oh, look, this one.
Damn. They got a lot of skins in this game, isn't it?
Yeah, like, what is
it? Can you have five?
Yeah.
Or six?
Damn. So, yeah, those are the anime trailers. I'm thinking, yeah, Mondays we do trailers, Fridays we do OST and EPs, because we haven't finished all of them, by the
way. Yeah, yeah.
So,
yeah.
I think that would be nice.
Yeah. Yeah.
Trailers and EPs.
Yeah, yeah.
Google rotation. And that way we'll finish everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah, we swap it around. So, Friday, expect more EPs and OSTs. But, yeah, these trailers cooked. This looked like it was, like, early days. Like, it was just showing the factions, the pre-release stuff and all of that.
Yeah.
But a few of the characters we recognized.
Yeah, they were.
Yeah. But yeah, these trailers cooked and the skins cooked as well. Yeah.
The animation as well, like, it was so sick.
Yeah.
Yeah, guys. It's been TMZ. It's been Jiro again. Ra, Spicy and Noobs. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below what you thought of all these trailers and animation trailers and everything. And make sure to press the bell button. Peace.
Peace.